the Waffle Bros. I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are finally playing the release version of Totally Reliable Delivery Service. Right now, it's like free to own, not just free to play, I believe, on the Epic Game Store.
So
make sure you go and obtain it, because free is free and free is good. We had intended to play it a little bit earlier. Did you just absorb a manhole deep up inside of your manhole?
Clearly, I did.
That's what I said.
And yet I live.
That's what I said. Okay, let's go find something and let's take a job. And I just
I
got manholed like a beast as well. So I was just floor twitching. Okay, let's
activate the delivery knob.
Okay, time for dinner and they need food. It is fragile. So
I will stick it in the delivery box.
The fragile
thing delivery truck.
Onto the truck. Okay, I'll stop.
My character didn't want to grab it with both his hands.
You'd think it would, I mean, unless it's something that is completely and totally just room temperature, you would think it would be a time element as well as a fragility element.
I don't know why he won't grab it with both his stupid hands. Okay, he goes.
I mean, you're using the triggers, right?
Oh,
it's still 100%.
Oh, okay.
It's still 100%. Get on and,
thing.
It's not 100%. Honk, 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 honk. Get that thing over here and you know what?
I'll just hold on to it.
And hopefully you'll stay crammed into the car. Okay. I accidentally drove over one of the manholes. And apparently, if you get near a manhole in this game, there's like a steam explosion and everyone dies. I'm just gonna keep it chill. Maybe do some random honking. And it'll be all good. It'll be all good also.
I think I realized why these characters
are characters. Don't smack me in the back of the head with the box.
I'm just trying to brace it over here.
And deliver it. If you don't give us 5 stars on the Grubhub, I am going to rub my grub all over your hub. I mean, that's how it's done. I think he gave us like close enough to 5 stars. Okay, he better watch the. We unlocked some pants.
So here's the thing.
He gave us. Look, I know that the delivery industry right now is in a really weird place, but
you
that guy
have to accept
he
pants.
Gave us $75 and some pants because we delivered
Here's the thing.
His Chinese food, okay?
My character's already wearing more pants than I want him to.
Yeah, I mean, your butt was banging a little bit there. It was a little bit, or maybe even a lot of bit. I accidentally canceled the delivery. Come on. Squeaky bridges sink ships. What the fuck?
Which one do you want me to stick it in?
Stick it in the new one.
I don't remember whether we can destroy the vehicles.
I don't know. I'm not a vehicular scientist. That doesn't really even. Okay.
I'm just gonna keep a carologist.
That is. I mean, earlier on, I was speculating that they might stop eventually. You know, maybe like Greenpeace or something could work with the government of Madagascar and pay him X amount of money to change to Mata electric guitar. Or not electric guitar, electric car. Mad electric guitar. My brain is just not working right now. Mad electric car.
No, the country named Mad Electric Guitar is a way better idea than anything else you're saying.
You know, when you're right, you're right. Although, I'll be honest, that sounds more like something that an undiscovered island off of Finland would be called, rather than a very discovered island off of Africa. That's all I'm saying. Okay, the Finns, they love their metal. Okay,
indeed they do.
That's
and
Nordic.
Good cars.
Nordic people are really, really into metal. You're going to pick up that umbrella and you're gonna
Mary
Poppins your way across this island with it. What if it does start you flying? That's not how you pick up an umbrella, bro. That's, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and start this delivery. later on, at some point in the future, we're going to have to ramp off that boy over
there. I think it totally is umbrellaing me slightly.
I think your character in this game, okay, we got bumpy roads, take it slow. The Chode is rocky, like ice cream.
Wait, I'm driving this time.
Oh, no, we're going to have to go fast, too, because it's... Okay, you're driving. Go. Get in there. I'm going to just, like, walk hard against this and hope that I don't fly out. Country roads, don't crush me. I don't want to die.
I thought you were going to mention your balls for some reason.
I don't know. I mean, normally when I sing that song, instead of the words West Virginia, I say moist vagina. So that's...
Weird Al needs to call you up and organize some sort of deal.
Yep, dude. You can go faster. I'm running. Okay, so
I was not acquainted with the controls.
Oh God. Okay, just stop. No more. There we go. There. Is that some sort of like, you know, butt sumo ring or something over there where people do butt sumo?
It's from that Keijo anime where people would slam each other with their butts.
Exactly. Oh, we only got silver. Well, you know what
and
that
a
means?
Hair.
That means you going down, motherfucker. Oh God, she laid me the. Is she wearing a pacifier?
Move! I'm running her over.
She's wearing a pacifier.
Wait, it's a rave? Where's the rave?
She's definitely sucking on a pacifier. She's wearing a tutu and sucking on a pacifier. I'm just saying, those fashion crimes deserve a regular crime.
I cannot believe how durable she is. Watch this.
Yeah, I know. I seen it. I seen what's going on. I'm going to go over here and yoink this thing, and we're going to do another delivery. Oh, no. Lifetime lotion? So we're going to deliver, we're delivering a barrel of someone's jerk lotion, okay?
Oh.
You realize that's what's going on here. Okay, hold up. I'm going to lower the thing. Why is it? Okay, there we go. I've lowered it. Could you try to drag the barrel? No, we're taking on the forklift.
Okay. I thought we were going to load it into the other thing with the forklift.
I mean, I guess we can. We're on a fucking... Dude, we're already too late to get the... We could have just put that in the other thing to begin with.
You want to just do that?
Let's just do that instead. Look,
You drive.
Oh, no. We're supposed to take it up there. It's right here, okay? You're going to have to put it on this.
Oh, okay. All right.
We're going to have to, or else we won't be able to lift it up there. Okay. I mean, I'm sure there's going to be some sort of cool guy, you know...
Why did it fall over?
Because it's a barrel.
It falls.
It fucking rolls, okay?
Move your elbow, I can't see.
Okay. Don't make me come out there. Don't make me come. Oh, man, this is going to fuck up. I just fucking know it. It's going to.
Ye of little faith.
Okay.
Ye of little faith.
Look, it's not you necessarily that I didn't have faith in. It's me.
Whenever you go sideways, it'll fall off.
Oh no.
It went farther than I thought it would.
Couldn't we have just walked it up this fucking stairs here?
Yeah. This should have been a gimme. I'm just walking it.
I'm gonna like destroy this thing with my rage. Okay. And then I Superman. Okay. So we're gonna redo this one and get like the maximum score. We're gonna like gang grab it with Do I maybe have to get up there and help you?
Maybe.
Oh, you shoved it in. Okay, well, we're going back over there and we're going to spawn another one into existence. And we unlocked the mule.
Wait a minute. Is that a mule? Like with legs?
I think it's more of a car probably of some sort. Okay. Run. And I run so, oh God, I run so badly. Look at the way I'm traversing. Oh no.
Okay, I could have done this faster on my own.
Let's restart this one, okay? It's already about to be a failure, so let's go ahead and restart it. I didn't realize how much we'd drift, okay? Okay, let's grab
hold of this
thing.
I'm stuck in the thing.
Well, you can, stop weighing me down, bitch!
Oh God!
thanks, bro.
I'm telling you, I came unstuck from the forklift and just slammed into you.
And then you decided to just stand on top of it until it exploded.
I was pressing the walk button.
You decided
literally the whole
to stand
time.
On top of it until it exploded.
Okay, you grab it and then you just go.
Because you are what they call the douche lord. Okay. We're just gonna take it and we're gonna shove it. Okay, shove. We're gonna pop shove it. Okay, this is gonna be a full on
skateboarding good time. Oh God,
time here. Okay, come on up here and help me lift it because it's not lifting. It's not lifting, bro.
It's not letting me go up. It's not letting me
just
go up the stairs.
Bitch, jump. We're already in silver territory.
We're
okay?
stuck on the window thing.
Oh, okay. That I guess that. Let's redo it again.
Is that a land train?
Aren't all trains land trains, bro? Aren't all trains land trains? No.
I'm stuck in this thing again.
Stop standing there when it's spawning.
Save yourself. I am literally dead.
Okay. I'm holding it higher this time. I'm holding it high. No. Get up there. You can do it.
Wait a minute.
Run.
I discovered a technique.
Yes.
If we deliberately stick me in here and I
can't
move out,
then
I grab the thing. You can go like a bat all the way out of hell.
You're like a science genius, okay?
See, my stupidity.
That probably won't work at all, by the way.
My stupidity might come in handy.
Yeah. It might. I'm gonna rip this up out. Oh, I wanted to rip this person's like sunbrella out. Okay. It's a sunbrella.
I'm aware of that.
Okay.
That's called a parasol.
I just read this online earlier that you know how we're playing Resident Evil 3 now and like when you dodge, it gives you bullet time for a second. Apparently people have for years been calling that Valentine. Okay.
Are you serious?
Valentine.
Oh my God, yes. I love that.
Okay, do we have any sort of delivery vehicle at all?
I can go get one.
Oh, we gotta put it in the boat.
Boat.
This dog is not gonna be happy about, okay. We gotta stay chill.
Left boat.
Okay. My character is refusing to stay chill.
Who's stupid now?
You were the one who jumped off. You were thinking you were me, weren't you?
No.
Weren't you?
No, I just didn't know what to do after your character decided to go completely insane.
Okay, let's go dump it in the boat. We could have probably brought the boat, like, closer.
Okay, are we jumping?
We're jumping.
It just popped
loose out of my arms. Why did you let go? I will ruin you.
I must have let go for like an eighth of a second.
I will fucking ruin you if you do that again. Run. We gotta. Oh God. Maybe. Oh no. This way. This way. Okay.
Nobody let go.
Good. Okay. We're good.
I'm continuing to hold on to the
and
thing.
I boat
it just
so
let go of
far
itself.
Away.
Okay, maybe I didn't let go before.
Maybe it was just being, shark. We should be able. Oh, there's mines. Why are there mines, bro?
Well, I was gonna say before.
It was sort of vacuuming itself toward the sea mines. So
maybe the sea mine is magnetic. Oh God!
Is it destroyed now? It's and it put me over here.
But I'm not.
Or put you over there.
It put me over. Yeah. It didn't return you.
Yeah. What the? Okay. Give me control of the fucking boat. Give me the control of the fucking boat. Okay. I guess that worked. Doopity boo. And how about you? Okay. I'm gonna deliver the boat straight up your ass, and then we will deliver the things.
Oh yeah. Beach
straight
that
up their ass.
Beach that mother.
Beach the mother. Let me turn her around. Get her all sexualized.
Oh, I didn't realize that the loading thingy went down.
What loading thingy?
The loading gate of the boat.
Oh, that's weird. Hold up.
That's what we're supposed to do.
Okay, hold up. Okay, just go ahead and bring it onto the boat. All right. And then
what do you press? Oh, you press the lever.
Yeah, pull the lever up. There we go. It'll ejaculate the thing. And then what we do is when we get it to the other island, I'm gonna back up into the island so we can just drag it out the back. That's
the plan.
Okay.
Oh God.
Oh no.
Go forward a little.
I was watching you and not myself, and it caused this to become extremely. Okay.
There we go. Okay. Oh God.
I'm closing the loading dock boat thingy.
Gate thing. Hatch.
Yeah. The Lodi boy.
The okay. Back hatch. It's like a hatchback.
The Lodi boy has officially been closed. Also, my nose is going full itch mode right now. For a second, I thought it was about to just dribble out the back like so much carrier semen. Okay. Yeah.
Ew.
Yeah. I went there.
Ew.
I went there. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and lower the loading boy and... You better
gape the boat butt.
Gape the boat butt. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do here. Okay. Just take it.
Ah! It's like Normandy, except with more dogs.
Set my carrier free. Oh, we're not gonna get there in time. We're only gonna get at best a silver. I was trying to like hustle up to you.
But I started hustling like mad.
Yeah, you did. Okay, this game worth the wait.
Oh my God, yes. It's so much better than it was in the beta.
Oh yeah, it was cool enough in the beta, but it's even cooler now. Anyway, we're gonna stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that Schmexit thumbs up button. Waffle Bros signing out.